There we have it. So they're finding the trades, and as we can see...
Ooh, it's a shackle!
But there's no follow-up. It is just Noya going for that one. They'll have a TP from that coming in, and Hester Joe comes in nicely there with
nice
the cog
push
back. Still not quite enough to hold Jamesy in place. The power shot on the rocket bay. Beautifully done there between the three of them as they jump in and burst down Jamesy.
They almost got him when he dropped his item as well.
Oh yeah, that
he
was
dropped
so
his veil.
The fact that they didn't quite kill him as